There's really just one thing that we have in common. Neither of us will be missed. St. Bernard sits at the top of the driveway.